Hello and welcome to yet another weekend of V8 Supercars Phoenix Racing Club. This time we're at Circuit of the Americas. First sprint race, 9 laps. This is one of the more difficult circuits. Very easy to go off track here. Kind of easy to lose the car. So we're gonna park in our grid slot. We're gonna be starting on the inside. Alright, we're gonna check.
Alright, looks good.
Alright, we're good to go. And we're away. So far, so good. Gonna be madness in turn one. Goes on the inside. Oh, I was shot that massively. Fresh car, we can make a move a little bit. That's Maestro gun again. I'll let him have the inside here, see if he can outbrake himself. Yes, you can. Did he lose it? I think he lost it. Kind of. That was awesome. Was very sideways. Some great racing. He's definitely faster than me. We're gonna run out of rubber with that pace. He definitely may become an issue eventually. These asses, the margin for error is so small. The difference between being on the line and caught in the corner, just millimeters. Have to use the entire turn. Oh, I bottled it. Ooh, he'll have a run. He's not so fast off the corner, but my tires are hitting up quite badly. What is psych damage? What is he doing? Are we doing it again? Oh shit, yeah. Leon is quite aggressive. All good. It's all fair competition. My tires are now extremely hot. And that's Maldegun again. Christ. Oh Christ. Oh God. Definitely giving Neon a frighten. Woo. This car is sketchy as hell. Oh, we're driving the shit out of it, though. Need to calm it down. Oh! Well! I might get stopped a penalty for that one. But he's stopping, right? Oh, and I... Yeah. I forgot to brake for this one. This is falling apart. Okay, I'm faster than these two. Should be able to claw it back. But Jesus, this amount of bottling. Oh. Not inspiring. He broke very early. I was not going to race him there. Just went like this for outside line. Just come and wait for a stray, but he didn't go. Have a better exit. Let's see if he got his point right. Ooh, will I? Nah. Not yet. However, he is not particularly fast. I need to... Oh, Jesus. He's also scared of the S's, turns out. Heck, the Maestro is getting away. That's an off track. This is so much time. Okay, I need to get my pace back because this is not working. Space. Not gonna give him all the space in the world though. Master is pretty much gone by now. Alright, need a couple good ones. Tires calm down a little bit. Master is miles ahead. Why are you doing this? Oh, come on! Man, the car is slightly unstable today. Mate, oh, this is annoying. I'm extremely fast here compared to him, but there's nowhere to overtake. I think the car does fucking this. Come on. Oh, this race is frustrating. Bump. See ya, Echo. Master hot micing like mad. He's very far ahead now. I can push the car a little bit to get to him. Oh no. It's very unstable under braking now. I don't get it. It gets both understeer and oversteer right now. Yeah, the feature is definitely going to be on hards. I don't know what's going on with the salt, but they're not performing at all. Okay. Just a front through the air. Yes, the car almost went. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's sliding. Not a good round, but I can salvage something. Not a lot of laps left. Catch up to Maestri if I want to. The car is hot now. I'll definitely need hards. I'd rather have cold tires than this madness. Look at this. Understeer on entry into oversteer on exit. Into no steer in the sweeper. What's all these weird noises, Maestro, who does not know what fucking push and talk is? No. Man, the car in the second is unstable. in the second half. That's gonna be a corner, yep. A bit too many corner cuts. There's more time. Man, this is annoying. Should be way higher up the grid. Better than Cervantes probably. It's gonna be sliding, yeah. Why are you doing this? Why do you have no throttle on exit? I don't quite get this car. 213, this is terrible. Alright, let's avoid second altogether. Wonder if we'll achieve something. We'll achieve spin, apparently. Tires overheating. Okay, yeah, definitely not soft for the feature race. Might be slower, but I will not be having these issues. Or the car becomes undrivable. Apparently there's understeer only in this corner. Like the rest are okay, but this one is absolutely god awful. Like Mastro is not my concern to be honest. He bottled the first weekend, so I have a little bit of a point gap to him. So Rice and Gunzes are gone. So pretty much P3. The championship is what I'm looking at. Turn! Not that much. Alright, last lap. Man. I'm so used to second here. When I was practicing, the car was not doing these things. Thank you. Okay. That's gonna be P4. Master somehow found the place. Just gone. I'm just gonna take it safe. Echo is not close to me. So just bring her home. It was a nice battle at the start with guns until I lost the car. After that it was an exercise in frustration, really. Last corner. God fucking damn it, Maestro. Seriously. Alright, that's the finish of a race. That was a bit frustrating. See you in the future race. Hopefully we'll do better. Bye.